What's up, guys? Sorry. I am turning two baseball bats, one out of looks like white oak, and one out of, we think it's hickory. I've got, let's see, this right here is a chunk of it that I'm going to turn into a bench. Look at that. It's beautiful right there. Hopefully you can see it. Awesome. This is obviously just the edge of the tree because there's so much sapwood there. And there's another big chunk the guy gave me. I'm making these for. And I don't know where I put the bats. Hold on. This is the hickory. And this is the white oak. And this white oak's pretty heavy, I'd say. I don't know. 10 pounds right now. This one's just there, too. Got a big knot there, so I don't know what I'm going to do yet. Anyways, I got some soapstone from the guy, and I haven't seen much on YouTube about it. He gave me this chunk that's, I don't know, 8x8x8 cube. Eventually, I can work my way up to making something out of. I don't know if you can see that. There's like a scratched in, like, just a like a design, a bowl design, you know. But he gave me this one also. And what I'm thinking is going to start with this just because I have no idea and turn this into right here a teeny tiny small cup, and then right here the mortar and pestle, and just make a small little mortar and pestle out of that, just to start and see what happens. I have no idea. It's supposed to turn. It's super dusty, real fine. It's he told me it's like baby powder, like talc. So we'll find out how that goes. I don't know if you guys can see that, but that's a beautiful, beautiful piece of oak. I'm not a big fan of turning oak or hard stuff like this, but it is what it is. But that's beautiful. Look at the medullary rays running through there. Probably gonna start with this first. We'll see.
Hey, here we go, roughing.
Sitting in my chair, while I'm riding. gather round my dear, all around my dear Bowling Green. Oh, good old Bowling Green.
I don't know if you can see this, but this is a pretty nice piece of wood. This is the hickory, I think. Got some medullary rays in there and stuff like that.
All right, second verse,
good.
Same as the first.
These lonesome days, I return again. Here's what I say. Go dig my grave, both wide and deep. Stone at my head and feet. Oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, in me. Oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, in me. She went upstairs to make a bed. She said, her mama, she went upstairs too. She says, daughter, oh daughter, what troubles you? My mama dear, I cannot tell. Takes a strange girl on his knee, and he tells to her what he won't tell to me. Oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, in me. Oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord. Daddy, he come home from work. He said, where's my daughter? She seems so hurt. He went upstairs to bring her home, but he found her hanging by her own. Thank you. took his knife. He cut her down on her bosom. These words he found: go dig my grave, both wild and deep. Place a mark.